Sha.
Let's banter quickly on Toke Makinwa, who surprises her personal assistant with a car gift. So, yeah, that's a good thing, I guess, right?
Amazing. Appreciate the people around you, especially when they've been loyal and they put in a lot of work into whatever you do. So, obviously, our personal assistant is someone that she calls every time she's at a beck and call. You get what I mean? So, this is somebody that probably doesn't even have a life. She lives for 2K. So she deserves every bit of appreciation. And I think this is to all the bosses out there. Learn to appreciate your staff and the people that work for you more.
I hope my boss is watching. I need to
oh, your boss is our boss.
I don't understand. You have to shoot your shots the way you want to.
You already have the car. You already have the car. So let them take your boss. Hey, that don't
please,
have
don't let my blessing pass me by. Please, I already have a car, but I want a bigger car. How about that?
Benz, yeah.
Nah, I'm not a Benz guy. I need something more classy, you know, something more official. I'm a very official man. I'm the kind of person that will go for Land Cruiser 2019.
The thing is, Benz is supposed to be really classy, but we're kind of making it look
Benz is more
really
it's not classy, it's a luxurious car. Do you understand? Okay. Now, when you're talking about class, you're talking about Land Cruisers. Do you get what I mean? Like the Prados, them
SUVs. So you think
SUVs.
A G-Wagon is not
class. That's class.
So it's what? So, it's Ford car. I don't get it.
No. I'm an SUV guy. Okay, you won't understand.
Let's not dwell on this at all.
Congratulations to Toke SPA. I mean, if you've worked so hard for someone and the person is rewarding you, it's a good thing. And that was very thoughtful. Okay, and she put out a tweet saying that that was a birthday gift for herself, but it was giving her PA a car was like a gift for herself, and that's very interesting. I mean, but only that.